अस्सलाम वालेकुम। एंड गुड इवनिंग टू एवरीबॉडी।
गुड इवनिंग सर।
थैंक्स। Yesterday, I gave you briefing on unemployment. Yesterday, I briefed you on unemployment. I think you did practice because today we have to discuss to unemployment by question answers. And then your presentation as usual, 40 minutes. Anyone can reply me, how you can define to unemployment? How you can explain to unemployment as a definition? What is the definition of unemployment?
If a large number of people jobless in the world, this is called unemployment. If numberless people without job, this is called unemployment.
Yes, why not? Quite right. Anyone can define it. Further, how you can define to unemployment? Yes, Zishan or Sajjad? Mubashar Saeed, unemployment means, as Zen said, replied, if mostly people are jobless in any country, if a large number of people are jobless in any country, then it is called unemployment. Yes. Can you define to unemployment? Unemployment means if a large number of people are without jobs in any country, if there is shortage of opportunities regarding jobs in any country, if a large number of people are jobless in any country, on the other hand, if mostly people are without jobs in any countries, so it is called unemployment. Can you tell me that what three main factors play major role to create unemployment in any country? What are three main factors play major role to create unemployment in any country? Anyone can reply me?
Three main factors.
Yes. Three. Yes.
Three main factors. Those create.
Don't try to speak both students. First of all, Fazlur Rahman, yes, who will? Okay. Fazlur Rahman, you have to complete your sentence.
Yes, I'm saying about that three main things that they create the unemployment.
Yes, yes.
First of all, our population. Overpopulation.
Okay.
Overpopulation is a common and a major problem in every country.
Yes.
Any country, if there is overpopulation, automatically their sources of sources will be less for peoples.
Yes.
And secondly, misplanning of government is also create the problems and creates the unemployment.
Okay.
And education is education is probably obligatory for people of the every country due to illiteracy, and due to illiterate people then employment take place.
That's good, quite right. Okay.
And also, okay. Yes.
Further, you want to say something? Further, Iman?
Yes. Yes.
Completed?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. If in the country the people unconscious about different skills, then unemployment take place. It's also a reason and a problem of unemployment.
Okay, okay, okay. Quite right.
May I, sir?
Okay. Okay.
Illiteracy is major problem. If a large number of people uneducated in any country, those people take the part of criminals. Mostly people can't afford the fee in the educational institute. It is impossible to afford the education or skill. People cannot get the job. In this situation, people unemployed. Mostly people are inexperienced, so people are jobless. Mostly people are unconscious about English language.
Okay, quite right. Yes, anyone can tell me about main factors regarding unemployment? Anyone further? Okay, so I tell you, I ask you next question. What problems have to take place in the presence of unemployment in any country? What type of problems take place in the presence of unemployment in any country? Yes, anyone can reply me. What situation creates? Yes. Who want to speak? Yes, Zubair, you want?
Yes.
You want? Okay, tell us.
Yes, I'm. Yes, sir.
Due to unemployment.
Yes, yes, Zubair.
So due to unemployment, there is many problems create in our any country. If people are unemployed, then other problems. Other problems in countries like robbery.
Yes.
And robbery, terrorism, like yes. That. And yes. Also affect on our people's societies in our societies. People spend their days is very difficult position.
Yes, yes.
So and they can't grow their lives, their children. They can't afford the children's expenditures. And they can't pay children's a bright future.
Okay. Okay.
Yes.
Yes. Further, anyone can. Okay, tried well, Nizbar. So, further, student, can you reply me? that what if you know most people are jobless in any country, so what problems have to take place in same country? My question is same now. Other anyone can apply me for now? Yes.
Everybody feel bread because this is fundamental need. People have no source of income. So what do people in this situation? People will do snatching, robbery, speak a lie, corruptions, etc. People do murder for money. People need money because they are jobless. That's why people do that kind of things.
Well, okay. Yes, anyone can okay reply me for the anything regarding I read my question. If
yes, due to
unemployment is any country, so what problems take place?
Due to unemployment, people do every unfair work. And they don't care between fair and unfair works. Then people are due to unemployment. Then people are going to criminals, crimes, and illegal activities.
Yeah, quite right. Good. Okay. So I ask you next question. Next question I ask you that what you tell me about the law and order situation in the country in the presence of unemployment in any country. So you have to tell about situation of law and order. Anyone can reply me now. The short answer, not so long. I repeat my question that if unemployment takes place in any country, so what will be the situation of law and order in the country? My question is in this way now. Simple answer, the law and order situation will be very bad in the country in the presence of unemployment. Most people have to take part in different crimes. If people are jobless, people will be busy in snatching. People will be busy in robbery. People will be busy in corruption. People will be busy in fraud. People will be busy in cheating. People have to deceive to each other for money. People will take part. People will take part in illegal activities. People don't care about fair and unfair works. Because if people have to feel hunger, so people don't care about fair and unfair. I ask you next question. You tell me that what do you think suggestions that how we can control the problem of unemployment in any country? I need your ideas, suggestions, or proposals. Yes. Anyone?
Sir, government gives the job opportunity for young boys.
Okay.
And people get education.
Okay, Mubashir.
People get education for removal of unemployment.
Okay.
If people get education, then no one will stop it.
Okay. Further? Yes, Zubair.
Sir, government should be plan the many of the opportunities in technical field, in child field, and government give the technical education to people, to unconscious people, or government should be promote to export so in this unemployment will be
okay try well now. I asked from Sajjad.
Yes, sir.
Okay, how you can define to unemployment? How, what is definition of unemployment?
Sorry, sir, no understand, sir.
Okay. Yes, Ishan, how you can define to definition of unemployment? How you can define to unemployment?
Or if someone is jobless or no income sources.
Yes.
So this is the unemployment.
Okay. So I tell you about suggestions how we can control to unemployment. First of all, then you're yes, for the students. Okay. If any one student can reply regarding suggestions.
Yes, sir.
Yes,
education system will be cheap in poor country. Fee should be less. Fee should be affordable. And different institute should be fee less. We have to learn to everybody in Pakistan. We have to develop the Pakistan. In Pakistan, people should be learn the skill, then they get the job. They will fulfill their dreams. People should need struggle.
Okay, replied well now. So I tell you about suggestions. First of all, we have to increase education in the country. Most people are illiterate, so most people can't get job. It is a main reason to create unemployment in any country, not only in Pakistan. Mostly Asian countries are victim of unemployment, and unemployment is going on peak in underdeveloped countries like Pakistan. First of all, we have to control to illiteracy in the country. We have to provide education to illiterate people, and fee should be less. Fee should be affordable, as Zen said. Because education is very expensive. Mostly people can't afford the expenses of education. Mostly people can't bear the expenses of education, because incomes are less, but the fee in different institutes is too much. People have to spend their money and their income for other things also. There are also other problems, not only education. So people have to spend their money according to their budget. In Pakistan, education is very expensive. It is the main reason to create unemployment. On the other hand, our population Pakistan is victim of our population. And population is increasing day by day in Pakistan rapidly, quickly, and fastly. In other words, we have to develop to unemployment because we have less sources and demand are too much. So illiteracy made severe problem to create unemployment. First of all, as a suggestion, in government sector and private sector, fee should be less in different institutes. I talk about schools, colleges, universities, academies, and institutes, and technical colleges. If fee is less in different institutes or institutions, so mostly people can get education easily and mostly people can afford the expenses of education easily. Other suggestion, government have to create many opportunities of jobs. Especially private sector should play major role to create jobs, new factories are obligatory, new factories should open in the country. Too much investment is required in the country, mostly investments should be in construction. Then unemployment can decrease in this situation. On the other hand, very important problem, most important problem, why unemployment takes place? Mostly people are literate. People are educated, but people are unconscious about English language. People did masters in different subjects, but people are not able to speak English and people can't understand to English language. If people want get good jobs, people want get success, if people want get prosperity, if people want prosperity, then people have to learn English language by all means at any cost. Because it is international language, mostly genius people can't get good jobs because people are not expert in English language. Many institutes should open in the country to learn English language. It is fundamental language. It is international language. It is need of time. It is trend. It is way towards success. It is way towards prosperity. It is sign of success. Problem is here that especially I talk about with parents. I address to parents. Parents want that their children should do masters. It is enough, but they don't think about the actual demand for people and what is trend? People don't devote their attention towards to learn English language. It is the main reason behind a large number of people did masters in different subjects, but those people are ready to appoint as a peon. On the other hand, if somebody is matriculate and he learned English language and he can speak good English and he can understand nicely, so matriculate is better than somebody did masters, because matriculate will get job easily on good package, on good salary package in any multinational company. On the other hand, if somebody did masters but he is unconscious about English language, so he will be jobless, because nobody will appoint him on the job of peon. On the other hand, if somebody is matriculate and he is expert in English language, so most probably he will get job on offer letter. So you can understand the importance of English language here. The best suggestion. I told you yesterday's lecture on unemployment. As today we are discussing about it. English language played major role to make Pakistan is God gifted, I don't deny. On the other hand, English language played major role to make Pakistan. So we should understand the importance of English language. We can fulfill our dreams if we have to learn English language. We can fulfill our desires to learn English language. We can achieve our goals and targets to buy English language if we have to learn it. Other suggestion, very important suggestion. We should act on, we should follow to teachings of Islam. We need help from Allah. We should follow to Holy Quran and Holy Prophet, peace be upon him. Then miracles will take place. And most probably, every Muslim will get the success in both worlds, in this world and in other world. Further suggestions, we should pay charity even to our pocket. Then Allah will help us and we can avoid from many obstacles and hurdles. And then we have to get success in short time. We need praise from our elders. We should serve to our parents. We should respect our teachers. And we should receive praise from our parents and teachers. We should help needy people. We should help poor people. So most probably Allah will help us if somebody is unemployed. So Allah will arrange for him good employment. Very important suggestion. You know, last briefing, I did not mention about this suggestion. I noticed about it. I observed about it that mostly people want government job. There are shortage of vacancies. In government sector, it is impossible to provide jobs to all unemployed people, it is impossible for government sector. Jobs are very less in government sector and unemployed people are numberless. Mostly youngsters prefer to government job. Okay, I appreciate them. It is not bad thing. There is job protection, security of job. I don't deny it now. But problem is here. If youngsters don't get government jobs, so they have to think about other options. It is impossible for government sector to provide jobs to all unemployed people. It is impossible. Then we should join to private sector. There are many opportunities in private sector. We can go abroad. We can start business if we have money. But I noticed about it, I observed about it, that mostly people have too much money in their pockets and they want offer bribes for job, government jobs. People have money, 15 lakh to 20 lakh or 30 lakh in their pockets, but they request to other people, please arrange for us government job. We are ready to pay 30 lakh or 35 lakh. It is much better that we have to start business. If you have too much money, maybe person is corrupt. If we pay this money to any stranger, and if person is cheater, so people will lose their precious money and only there is repentance for whole life. It is not good sign. We should use our minds. Only repentance is in life. If we take wrong step, if we trust on people, and especially people trust on cheaters. If somebody has 30 lakh or 35 lakh in the pocket, it is much better person should start business in Pakistan. I also noticed and also I also observed it that if people don't get government jobs, so youngsters do suicides. It's not good thing, it is not good sign according to teachings of Islam. Suicide is unfair.
Suicide.
If people don't get government jobs, so people look disappointed, people look hopeless, and people do suicides. It is not a good sign. According to teaching of Islam, it is unfair. On the other hand, people have to start take drugs. People take drugs if people don't get government jobs. I tell you one thing, very important suggestion. In government sector, if people don't find government job, it's much better. People have to learn computer courses, shorthand course, and typing course. If people, you know, have good speed in typing and shorthand, I give you guarantee, in government sector, as a stenotypist or as a stenographer, any person can get job without bribe and without recommendation. It is my best suggestion If somebody wants government job, so he have to learn shorthand and typing. And there is reasonable speed in shorthand and typing. So qualified person, according to qualification, he can get government job easily without recommendation and without bribe. Without recommendation and without bribe, any person can get job as a stenotypist or stenographer according to qualification. It is shortcut to get government job. Person have to learn shorthand course and typing course with good speed. For stenotypist, qualification is FA. And for stenographer, requirement is graduation. For stenotypist, shortened speed is 80 words per minute. And typing speed 35 words per minute, and for stenographer, shortened speed should be 100 words per minute, and typing speed 45 words per minute. It's best suggestion for unemployed people if they want get government job. It is best way, because mostly people don't learn shorthand and typing. As a result, mostly people are jobless in, you know, in government sector. If people want to get government service, so most people can't get government job. Other suggestions that people can go abroad. Mostly relatives live in foreign countries. We have to learn English language. We do masters and learn English language, and we can go abroad. We can go to USA, we can go to UK, we can go to Canada, we can go to Gulf countries, we can go to African countries. So these are suggestions that in this way we can remove or we can decrease to unemployment. Because mostly people are facing financial problems. Now the time of presentations, everybody had to speak for 3 minutes on unemployment as a presentation. System will update after some time. Everybody should online. Just you have to revise and refresh all points in your mind. Now presentation will start. Everybody have to take part in presentation for 3 minutes. Just you can revise.